You have to have a word answer for your giant. You've got to know the word, you've got to meditate on the word, and number two, you've got to have a word answer. So number one, preparation. Number two, you've got to have a word answer for your giant, for your storm, if you will. Jesus answered the devil in the wilderness with, he said, "It is written." Look, if King Jesus has to answer the devil with, "It is written," man, he's modeling for you and me. We need to have an "It is written." Remember our grandmother Eve? She did not have a superior answer for the snake, and she died. Again, a sound mind accurately releases the power. Remember, it's power, love, and a sound mind. But you got to have that sound mind to know how to use the power.